name's Bill Danenhauer. I am the territory manager here, one of the territory managers here at Sideline Power. I have the Southwest Territory right now, which includes the state of Texas. I grew up a lot in Denver, born in Baltimore, grew up in Denver, then finished up here a little bit in my high school career, and then went to college here at UNO. My family is mostly here right now. I have a brother, siblings, a jillion kids, I think. Not for sure, but anyway. We're all here in Omaha, except for my sister who lives out in Colorado. I am responsible for the Southwest area, which is Texas, Oklahoma, Arkansas, and Louisiana, and responsible for working with the coaches, ADs, and all that territory area. I spend, you know, when we used to be able to travel, we'd travel and go to shows and all that stuff in that area, and it was a lot of fun. I enjoy traveling because that's been a big part of my life. It's fun to be with the coaches and everything, because I was a coach at one time, so I enjoy traveling and seeing, meeting coaches or talking. Now we talk a lot on the phone, texting, and all different ways to communicate, but I enjoy the time with the coaches. What I enjoy most about Sideline Power is the people. I mean, I think that's what makes a company strong and good. It's not necessarily the company, it's the people within the company. And everybody here has a good attitude, positive, works hard, does their job, and that's what makes it very enjoyable to work here at Sideline Power, is because of the people. I've been in sales before I came to Sideline Power, I was a coach comp. So I've been a part of sales here for a while now. Before that, I coached ball. I coached football at Dana College, and then the school closed here in 2010. And then before that, I used to be a professional wrestler. And I started out in 89, I was in Portland. Well, I did some in Kansas City. I was trained in Kansas City by Harley Race and Bob Geigel. The King Harley Race is one of the most famous, when you look at history wrestling, most famous wrestlers of all time, when you look at how long he was a champion, a great wrestler. But anyway, I did that, and I got started. I went to Portland, and I was working with Roddy Piper and all that. So had a fun time being a professional wrestler, brother. And I enjoyed that. It was traveled all over the world. So that's why I like traveling, going to shows and seeing coaches, because that was a big part of my life for 12, you know, I mean, there's one year I did over 300 shows, I think, in a year. And so we traveled a lot and was always on the road. So you kind of get used to that, being the camaraderie with the fellas and all that. I still involved in athletics. I love sports, you know, being part of sports, especially football. And then I train all the time. I still lift weights. And I do some powerlifting on the side for the fun of it. Because of my age, I have to live in the old man's bracket now, but I still enjoy doing it. Hang out at home, I enjoy dogs, all that stuff. I love to go fishing too, and every once in a while beat a golf ball, but you know, just I enjoy getting out, relaxing, being in the outdoors. Surprise you here a little bit. He's been an athlete, Paul, but my wife, one of my favorite people ever growing up he's a bodybuilder, was Arnold Schwarzenegger. And I tell you why Arnold isn't, you know, and it's not normal because everybody's got a football player, is because he came from a different country, could even hardly barely speak the language, worked his rear off, and you know, when he was bodybuilding in California, he worked two or three jobs. He started, went to school, got his company going, you know, and of course he became a famous actor, but he did it from nothing. Well, yeah, I know he had a lot of help with people, but he still, you know, I mean, when he grew up in Austria, he was in the countryside, and he was a poor farmer, his dad was a cop, but he came here, did well in it, being a governor, and you know, was a very respected person, and he worked, just shows you what hard work, and if you stay after it and don't give up, what you can do in your life.